thank you all for showing up for the hot chocolate party. I want to say also want to say thank you for Douglas Werner. He's the owner of the club.
Yeah, Doug. Yeah, Doug.
Thank you for making the space available. And Olga, she's doing our facials here. We're going to start off with a facial cream that we're going to make. For those who don't know me, I'm Jeanette Shaver. Thank you for showing up and replying to my email. And the party is about raw food today. Now, who is already on a raw diet? Please raise your hand.
Okay.
One?
More or less.
More or less, two, three, four. Okay, does anybody know about you two, okay? Does anybody know the benefits about what raw foods are? Yeah, I love it. You know, okay. So I'm going to talk also a little bit about the benefits and what the party is about, and that's hot chocolate. Now, hot chocolate, the raw food, you would think, wait a minute, raw is like we don't cook. So we're going to show you a little secret how we can make the chocolate hot without heating. So we're going to do that in a sec. Okay, first we're going to make... For those who are interested in doing the facial, we're going to make a facial cream out of raw chocolate. Okay, so what we need for that is shea butter. This is raw shea butter from Africa. So I'm going to take a few spoons of that. Olga, you're going to watch, right?
Yes.
You're going to take somebody upstairs who will volunteer. So I'll do a few spoons of this. I think this will last for a Then we're going to do 2 spoons of raw cacao. Now the raw cacao is unprocessed, it's organic, and it's not heated. So that means the processing is done below 120 degrees. To get cacao, there's a whole story to it, is coming from a cacao bean. Now who knows what a cacao bean is? Where does it come from?
From India, actually, it's native from India, right?
Ecuador.
Peru? Ecuador. Yeah. It comes from Ecuador, for example. Yeah. The cacao bean is coming from a tree, the cacao bean. And we have the cacao. We have the cacao over there if you want to see the bean. Have you ever tried a cacao bean in your life? It's amazing. It's amazing how it hits you, at least it did for me. It has about 80 different ingredients. It's the most dense food on the planet. So we're going to mix the raw cacao. What does it do for your face? I've been reading some people that did research about cacao and putting it on your face. It's actually a wrinkle reducer, and it also is an anti-inflammatory. So for those who have acne or who want to reduce wrinkles, this is perfect. So we're going to make a little bit more cacao in there.
This is a yes.
Shea butter. We're going to add a little bit more shea butter. Make it nice and moist. So the shea butter a little bit more. So you see it in all the spas also that they advertise with cacao facials. Then you have to ask the question if it's raw, you know, if it's not been heated, or all the nutrients, are they still in there? There's a lot of calcium in cacao too. And what is the number one deficiency with Americans? It is actually calcium. So to eat it is very healthy for you. So we're almost done with this cream. Now we're going to add some honey. Honey for your facial.
Wow.
Right? Yeah. About 2 spoons of honey. I'm going to mix that.
Is there anything special about the honey?
Very special about the honey is it's a perfect moisturizer. So it looks very beautiful. I will let it pass around so you can take a look at it. Don't eat it.
Good.
We need it.
Is it raw organic honey?
You can either take a local one, but I would recommend Manuka. It's a very rich honey from Australia. And I have here the mountain sage honey. The mountain sage honey is the only honey that doesn't crystallize.
Really?
So where do you buy
all these ingredients are available on the website. We have two websites, and I can give you the websites where you can get all the products. Yeah. And then last but not least, also what you will see now in spas is they offer gold facials. Who tried one? Well, today is your chance because we're going to add liquid gold into the chocolate.
Where's the gold?
It's a ring.
Oh, it's right here. There we go. This is colloidal gold. There's a lot of benefits to take it also internally, but for now we're going to just use it for the facial. And if you think about gold, if you look at gold, what it does for the body, gold is an amazing. If you put it out in nature, it doesn't get affected by anything. It can rain, storm, shine, the sun can be on it. It just stays what it is. It's a very strong mineral. So if you imagine that in your cells, what it does internally, it protects you. And it's amazing because it's an elevating mineral. It also makes you feel good. It makes you happy. It's a mood elevator. So we're going to put it on our face because it is amazing for your skin, anti-wrinkle, cell renewal for your skin, so we add just a little bit, like about a spoon or two spoons.
Is that expensive, the liquid there?
Not if you think about the benefits. So now we have a beautiful facial paste. And all guys are going to put this on your face if you want,
yes.
Volunteers.
Okay, never forget who did this facial for you. It's me, right, Jennifer?
Yes.
Yes.
Who signed up as the first person? She signed up first, so Rosie's going to be second. So let it pass around here so you can smell it and take a look at it.
Oh, yeah.
So that's our facial cream. And for the person who wants to get the facial cream, come with Olga. Her room is going to be upstairs. So we have lots of minerals in there, we have lots of vitamins, because cacao also has plenty of vitamins. We have the shea butter in there and the gold. So you can come with Olga, enjoy your facial. You have to bring your cream though.
Bring the cream.
Yeah.
Oh, that facial. After everybody's coming, there's a crack out.
Now I also discovered that if you use anything on your face, like you can use, for example, the gold as a facial spray, as a facial moisturizer. You want to try it?
You can spray it?
Yeah.
Oh, with an atomizer? That sounds neat.
So you put it in here, you have it, you know, next to your facial products, cacao, coconut. So you use, you spray it in your face. So, I can do it for you.
So very nice.
Close your eyes.
Oh, I did. Oh, I actually sprayed it.
Yeah, you can spray it over your face.
And I can drink. I can leave my mouth open and get some and catch some too. I like it.
So this is the gold spray. Who wants to have some in your face?
It's unbelievable.
Here. You feel better already? There you go. Yeah.
Spray. There's no chemicals in this. It's pure nature.
It almost like alcohol, actually. Yeah. A little astringent. It feels like an astringent.
Want to try it?
It does feel like an makeup, like an astringent. Is it? It has an astringent.
Yeah. Yeah. It is. It kills bacteria. It's a cell renewal. It's a beautiful facial spray. So, let's make a hot chocolate shake.
Just had a chocolate facial with Olga, and it was fabulous. My skin feels so soft and refreshed. And
yeah, I mean the lighting is a little dim here, but you're glowing.
Yeah,
like
it feels
how
really
you're
great.
Glowing.
Yes. Yeah,
there's gold in there too.
There's gold, cacao, honey. I think that's it.
Wow. Wow, yeah. That's fantastic. And you kept on eating it.
Yeah, I kept on licking my lips.
That's amazing. Great. Thank you.
Thank you.